Our 83-year-old Wanda Rodabaugh was crowned this year's Silver Queen. She beat out 10 other contestants for the honor.
Well, I'm just in a shock. I can't believe it. I'm too old to be a queen. It's just wonderful. Everybody has been so great and so nice.
Contestants were challenged in different events like interviewing and a talent show. Wanda will now do tea with the queen, along with being part of the State Fair parade next year and other events.